Hi, this is Charlie and Casey with Pet First Animal Hospital. Today we're going to show you a little tip to get a cat that doesn't like to go in the cat carrier in a little bit easier. You want to take your cat carrier, open the door, you want to stand it up on its back, and you want to take the cat and you want to scruff it lightly, grab its back legs, and you want to lower the cat in from the bottom and then lower all the way down. And that way, you less fighting, and they'll be in there